As promised, I wanted to revisit this. We used the VLOOKUP function, but what we didn't do is, what if we have a shape factor and maybe something like 1.05, and we want to figure out what is the percent void that corresponds to that. Now, you can't do this easily with the VLOOKUP because the VLOOKUP always looks through the leftmost column. But what we can do is we can combine an index, the index function, with the match function. So first of all, let's just down here start with the match function. So we're trying to find the row number that we find 1.05 in. So that's our lookup value. I'm looking through the shape factor array, which is actually a vector. And again, we want to put a zero. That's really important. And that tells us that 1.05 is found in the third row. Now, to output percent void, I can use the index function. So the percent void, the array or vector, is this column. So that's the first argument. I want to output then the third row in this case. So I'm going to click down here underneath the little help thing. And that's our third row, which is linked to cell I5, which is our shape factor. The column, it doesn't really matter because we just have one. And then I press enter, and the percent void corresponding to a shape factor of 1.05 is 37.77. Just like I did before, I want to remove this, so I'm just going to go ahead and cut, delete that equal sign, and I'm going to go up here, and in here where I had I8, I'm just going to do control paste, and I'm going to press enter, and that's how we can link shape factor to percent void and overcome some of the challenges with VLOOKUP. Thanks for watching.